challenging the name of God in my life. Die in the name of Jesus. Power challenging the name of God in my life. Die, 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 die. In the name of Jesus, any power challenging the name of God in my life, die now. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Great challenge. Great challenge. Brethren, unfortunately, seeking the Lord wholeheartedly does not exempt us from outside attack. Children of God, attack will come, but Jesus has made us to understand, according to the book of John chapter 16 verse 33, that this thing I have spoken unto you, that in me you might have peace. In the world you shall have tribulation, but be of good cheer, I have overcome the world. Children of God, when we look at the Bible, after 10 years of peace, a man called Asa was suddenly invaded by Uj army for no apparent reason. Who is Asa? Asa was Solomon's great grandson. But his godliness did not guarantee a smooth road for the rest of his life. In such a moment, seeker after God had built up a reservoir of ready faith to meet new problems. They know exactly what to do. Asa called to the Lord his God and said, Lord, there is no one like you to help the powerless against the mighty. Let's open our Bible, book of 2 Chronicles chapter 14 verse 11. Book of 2 Chronicles chapter 14 verse 11. And Asa cried unto the Lord his God and said, Lord, it is nothing we did to help, whether with many or with them that have no power. Help us, O Lord our God, for we rest on thee, and in thy name we go against this multitude. O Lord, thou art God. Let not man prevail against thee. Brethren, Asa's faith was not some kind of instant cake mix steered from a box. He and the people had already been calling out to God for a decade. Hence, there was no panic. They cried for the Lord to arise, and God did. Their enemies were decidedly wiped out despite their overwhelmed numbers. Children of God, Bible makes us to understand in verse 14 that for the terror of the Lord had fallen upon them. I pray for you wherever you are. The terror of the Lord shall arise and fall upon your enemy in the name of Jesus. Children of God, this is a classic example of a principle of God dealing with humanity, expressing his best. Anyone who comes to God must believe that God exists and that he rewards those who earnestly seek him. Because the Bible makes us understand in the book of Hebrews chapter 11 verse 6, but without faith it is impossible to please him. For he that cometh to God must believe that he is, and that he is a rewarder of them that diligently seek him. When we seek God, he will bless us. But when we stop seeking God, all bets are off. No matter who we are, it does not matter how much talent we have, how many diplomas hang on our wall. What word of prophecy was proclaimed over us or anything else? Asa, the great-grandson of Solomon, on his way home from the battle, a prophet stopped him and his army along the road to reinforce what had just happened. Let's open our Bible to 2 Chronicles chapter 15 verse 2. Book of 2 Chronicles chapter 15 verse 2. And he went out to meet Asa, that is the prophet, and said unto him, hear ye me, Asa, and all Judah and Benjamin, the Lord is with you, while you be with him. And if you seek him, he will be found of you. But if you forsake him, he will forsake you. I pray for you wherever you are. God will not forsake you in the name of Jesus. We need to seek God diligently in all situations of our life. Peradventure you are listening under the sound of my voice and you have not given your life to the Lord Jesus. This is a great opportunity for you to accept Jesus as your Lord and your personal Savior. Tomorrow might be too late. If you have made up your mind, I want to surrender your life to the Lord Jesus. I want you to lay your right hand on your chest and you will say after me. Say, Father, I come before you now. Lord Jesus, come into my life. Take control of my life. As from today, I say bye-bye to the devil. I enter into the kingdom of light. In the name of Jesus. Amen. I congratulate us. We have made the right choice for our life. Wherever we are, let us bow down our head and begin to confess now. Say, Father, forgive me every known and unknown sin. In the name of Jesus. Father, forgive me, O Lord. Have mercy upon my life. In the mighty name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, have mercy, O Lord. In the name of Jesus. Father, have mercy. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, we thank you because you are God. We give you all the glory and adoration for the life of those that accepted Jesus into their life today. Father, accept them, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, forgive every known and unknown sin. Father, Lord, have mercy, O Lord. In the name of Jesus, by your mercy, O Lord, baptize them, O Lord, with your Holy Spirit. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Glory be to your holy name. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Let's open our mouth and begin to give thanks to God. Give thanks to God. Glorify the name of the Lord for your life, for the life of your household, for everything you are passing through, for your present situation. Glorify the name of the Lord. Give thanks to God in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' wonderful name we give thanks. Amen. Say, oh God, arise and challenge my challengers in the name of Jesus. Oh God, arise and challenge my challengers in the name of Jesus. Oh God, arise and challenge my challengers in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. We are still praying. Say, my enemy will not prevail over my life. In the name of Jesus, my enemy will not prevail over me. In the name of Jesus, my enemy will not prevail over me. In the name of Jesus, my enemies will not prevail over my life. In the name of Jesus, my enemies will not prevail over my life. In the name of Jesus, for in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. I want us to pray this last prayer in this session. But we need to double the aggression of our prayer. Say power. Challenging the power of God in my life. Become a casualty. In the name of Jesus. Power. Challenging the power of God in my life. Become a casualty. In the name of Jesus. Any power. Challenging the power of God in my life. Become a casualty. In the name of Jesus. Become a casualty. Any power. Challenging the power of God in my life. Become a casualty. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Blessed be your holy name. Father, we thank you because you have answered. Glory be to your holy name. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, we thank you because you are God. We give you glory, honor, adoration for another new day. Glory be to your holy name, in the name of Jesus. Thank you for your faithfulness. Thank you for your love. Father, we say be thou exalted in Jesus' name. Heavenly Father, accept our thanksgiving in Jesus' name. Father, Lord, forgive your children in the name of Jesus. Every known and unknown sin. Father, forgive, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Father, have mercy, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. You are merciful God. Father, Lord, you say you have mercy on whom you have mercy on. Father, have mercy, O Lord, upon our life and our household in the name of Jesus. Father, let the heaven of mercy open in the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, by your mercy, O Lord, in the name of Jesus, arise, O Lord, fight for your children, O Lord. Any stubborn battle, any long time battle that has been waging war against your glory and your destiny, the fire of God of Elijah shall consume them now. In the name of Jesus, I pray for you, any enemy challenging God in your life, the God answered by fire shall answer all your enemies in the name of Jesus. So shall it be in the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Holy Spirit, in the name of Jesus. The name of the Lord is a strong tower. The righteous run into it and is saved. I pray for you wherever you are. The name of the Lord shall answer every enemy asking, where is your God? In the name of Jesus. Amen. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lion of the tribe of Judah. We give you all the glory. We give you all the honor. For in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. Surely, God's goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. God bless you all. Have a blessed day in the name of Jesus. Amen.